One community northeast of Edmonton is putting an unconventional twist on the provision of healthcare in rural Alberta.
He is looking very well.
After losing their only doctor, Thorhild County began looking outside of the box for medical care.
So at that point, we sort of went into crisis mode trying to find some medical coverage for the county. We really needed a clinic here, and even without a doctor, if we had another clinician, a nurse practitioner, we could get things started and provide many of the services that we needed. If you lose your medical coverage in a community, that's about the surest way to kill your community.
The unique aspect to Thorhild's approach is that they have put in county dollars to open a clinic and hire a nurse practitioner, whose salary is now paid by the county as an employee. The clinic itself is set up in the back of the county office in the hamlet of Thorhild.
I get to see anyone from kind of that baby stage all the way throughout the years to seniors care.
Between February and April of 2018, Thorhild went from decision to clinic opening after county administration was given direction by the council.
In terms of this sort of thing, it's turning things on a dime.
There has been slow and steady growth in those coming to the clinic, and the spin-off effects benefit the greater community, including the local pharmacy. Now that the clinic is ready, they are throwing open the doors to other healthcare practitioners.
Hey, we have a clinic here. If you want to use the clinic, you're more than welcome. Just come and use the clinic. See your patients here rather than them having to travel.
I think the biggest goal for this clinic is for the community to be aware of what it is and for people to actually utilize it and find out what a nurse practitioner can do.
It's an amazing opportunity for a nurse practitioner to be able to take part of something like this, a clinic of this aspect, and it's nice to be able to have got into it from the beginning.
It's been great since he's been born, and I know that I can come if I need to, and I know I'll send my family if they ever are having any problems or anything like that. It's just awesome that it's right here. I love it, and Colleen's been great. We're really happy with her.